previously.
Let's do things a little different. I don't know how, but let's do things different.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Nobody's home, and I could be loud. And yes, I am wearing the same shirt as yesterday because, pajamas. And I'm lazy. So, we are going to be playing the Daily Climb for October 30th. Character is the Ironclad. Cursed run. Whenever you defeat a boss, become cursed. Your starting relic is replaced with Curse Key, Darkstone Periap, and Duvu Doll. Vintage. Normal enemies drop relics instead of cards. Hell yeah. And binary. Card rewards contain only two cards. It looks like I'm going to have a very small deck. And I probably want some curses so I could get some strength. So, yeah. Hopefully I do this well. The top score is 17-18, so we'll see how I do. And of course it's by a Asian dude because they're so much better at like everything video game wise. That was really racist. I'm sorry. but like, come on. They're really good at like everything, aren't they? Let's see here. Elites. Two. There's events here, so I'm probably going to take this path versus this path. Even though there's two fires here, elites, events, shops, campfires? Campfire shops? Which one was it? I'm going to assume that it's events, campfire, or elites, events, campfire shops. I'm sorry, FNQ. I can't remember. I was literally just looking at that comment like 5 minutes ago, too. Well, 10 minutes ago. I had to go pay rent. Good lord, I'm in a mood today. One, two. Ba-ba-ba-ba. This way has a shop I can hit as well as a bonfire. So I can hit this way. And one, two. There's shops and events either way. It's just, do I want the events before or after? Let's do it after in case one of them's a healing. Okay. So, boop, and boop. And, oh yeah. Huh. I guess I can hit you again. I could have just killed one. I didn't even think about that. Boop. And boop. I forgot that I had a cursed key. All right. Heal almost full. Ooh, a smiling mask. I can heal later. I'm not too worried. Okay. Blood vial. Okay. Well. See? Told you one was going to be healing. But. Huh. I'm going to take this because I can remove it at the shop for 50. Ooh. Ooh. I think I'm going to take that one out first. That one is much more horrible than regret. Whenever a card is exhausted, gain 3 block. It's not a bad choice. Not my first choice for having a really tiny deck. And I don't have any cards that exhaust right now anyways. I'm going to get Perfected Strike really early as well as the Twin Strike for Perfected Strike. Because I'm not going to have a whole lot of cards. That's my reasoning anyways. You. All right, I'll take it. Boop. Boop. And boop. Boop. Okay. And you, sir, are dead. Centennial Puzzle, that's nice, and a Regen Potion. fire breathing. I plan on being a little attack heavy, though I will get some defense. Don't worry. I'm gonna go here, and I'm gonna smith perfected strike or fire breathing. Got the energy for that. Let's make bash 3 vulnerable, and then I'll upgrade perfected strike. Ah, I don't have money for you. I think a body slam. I don't have a whole lot of defend, but I do have dexterity. I'm gonna get it because I have the dexterity. This way. Oh god. Why? You guys didn't see that. That didn't happen. All right, if... Okay, so much for my healing. I should have saved my potion for the other elite. Oh well. Should have known. Well, I should be able to kill you at least. Oh, damn it. All right, well. On one hand, I've got stuff. You know, I really wouldn't mind the extra strength. I don't even care anymore. 3 strength, baby. I think I'm good with my hand. Also, I'm gonna kill you immediately. Because, fuck off. Yeah. Alright, good start. Ooh, I could have killed him. Dang it. Now I've got to get pain and injury and regret. This is just all bad. I should have killed him. So terrible at this game. Alright. I draw a lot of cards. Okay. Should have used Twin Strike. Lose HP if I play a card, I lose HP if I don't play a card. So might as well play the damn cards. I need a purple or a blue candle. So bad. Let's go ahead and take you out. Oh, Lord. Okay. War paint! Yay! I don't have the fire breathing. I'm gonna go ahead and take a nice little nap here. Nope, no thank you. And an artifact. double fire breathing. Strike and strike. And I have never wanted a gambler's potion so damn much. Okay, I was just like, he dies now, right? I had to go with the more block. Oh no, that would be so terrible. You no longer obtain potions. Tropic Brew. I'll take it. I have a feeling that's going to really help me out. I forgot to look at what the other card was. I'm sorry. Also, I have a cup of milk, and it's very delicious. Okay. Well. One. Two. Three. And there's a nice little shop here. It looks like this is the way we're going. Fire. This way. Hello, friend. Pain and injury. Get rid of all of it. This won't really do me much good aside from just being really strong. I need more strike cards, don't I? I'm going to throw this at you in case I get another one. And I can kill you faster this way. See? You're dead. Very nice. Ooh! More strength. That was going this way. Upgrade a card? Oh boy. Perfected strike. Elite is this way. Hey guys. God damn it. Well, by the time I'm done using it, it'll cost zero now, won't it? You know, if it actually costs zero. Okay. You. Oh, come on. That should have counted. Oh, well. I'm vulnerable to you. 7 and 5. 3 and 2. If I do this to you, okay. I can get strength at rest sites now, too. That's pretty cool. Yo. Bash and twin strike. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. And there's really no reason not to. Honestly. Okay. If I can't kill you this turn, I'll use a weak potion. But I think I can. Boop and boop. Am I missing out on a potion? Yep. Block potion over dexterity potion. Seems a little silly, but I'll take it. I mean, it's only for one turn. Oh wow. Okay. Twelve and 13 is 25 plus 7. I'm gonna weaken you. Less damage I take, the better. All right. I'll only take one damage, it's fine. Okay. 13. Oh, I should have used. Dang it. Whatever. Okay. It's all good. Iron Wave is nice. It's a block that also attacks. So that's pretty cool. Decay. Awesome. And 12 block. Okay. Uh-huh. Ooh. This would kill you. But I could also kill her. In which case, you'll attack me more. But I can just kill you, so it's fine. Alright, awesome. Which way was I going? This way. Ooh. Yeah, I want to go ahead and do the lifting. Go ahead and get all three lifts done as soon as I can. Oh, for the love of God. This is gonna hurt so much. Right. Okay. Yes. And yes. Lovely. And you're dead. Liquid bronze, hell yeah. And another fire breathing? Oh boy. Okay. Let's take you out first. All right, you're dead. Oh, so dead. Okay. Ooh. Hey, I'm actually kind of happy to see you. Oh, nope, I'm good with what I got. All right. So, first things first. Probably shouldn't have used impervious, but it's fine. All right. Ow. This is fine. See? All good. Ooh. Hell yeah. Does that mean this heals 3 HP? Interesting. I like the idea of hemokinesis. Let's get hemokinesis. Yep, that does mean that. Awesome. Get rid of you. Oh no. Okay. Well, I mean, not gonna use it. I guess I could have just killed him though. Ooh, max HP up. Hey, I've got a card I want you to take away. But I also want this, so. Ooh. You. Ooh. I'm happy with this. I want to lift, but like, I might as well rest. Have almost full health. Get rid of this. Okay. All right. Thirty-one damage. Good lord. Oh, I didn't use the upgraded strike. I'm dumb. Oh well. Okay, this is fine. Do I kill you? I think I kill you. Get it out of the way. I don't think I am, but thanks though. I'm kind of seeing someone right now. Ooh, you're almost dead. Oh, you're dead at the start of my turn. Look at that. Oh, nope. No, you're not. Okay. I tried. Boop. Now you're dead. Okay. Ooh, Reaper. Get more healing. I want Impervious, but Reaper works well with my deck. Also, you know, I wouldn't mind the extra energy. Okay. Let's get the extra energy. Time meter. All right. 1, 2, 3. Looks like I'm going that way. It's the only way I see that has 3. This way has 2. Okay. Shop or no shop? I don't have a normality. I think I want to prioritize events over shops. I think that's right. Elites, events, shops, campfires. Very nice. Oh, I should have did that first. But like, this does so much more damage. Oh. I didn't expect him to just die. I don't have a shop on this path. And I'm only down like 2 HP, so. Ooh. No longer healing would screw up a lot of my stuff, because I lose health a lot, so let's do this. Yep, but now it does more than that. Okay. I could have used all 3 though. Oh well. Oh my god. What are you doing to me? 15 times 6? It's 90 damage. Oh, brother. You're gonna just take me down a notch. It's totally fine. Good freaking lord. This isn't gonna last much longer, but should use my healing potion, shouldn't I? Let's do this too. Oh no, he's just dead. I used my healing potion for nothing. I didn't realize that I could just kill him. Wait, did I just get a ginger? Oh my god. They're fucked. It hurts. It hurts so much. Oh, brother. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. This would only deal one damage. Jesus Christ, of course. Oh, can I? Oh, come on. I can do this better. I just gotta figure out how. Two, four, six. Oh my god. That was horrifying. Starting with Bash would be really nice. I think I need some weak. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't even care. Oh my gosh. All right. No, I'm good with what I got. Ash. Ooh. So much healing. Holy hell. Oh, that was amazing. I think I can do this. That was absolutely horrifying. I think I could just kill you. Yeah. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, yes. Heavy blade? Hell yes. Clumsy ain't bad. Thank you. I'll lift, please. That Reaper was amazing. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. Flex. Bash. See what I get if I hemokinesis. Okay. Alright, your turn. Okay. This is nice. Yeah. Hell yeah. Think you're dead. Okay. Ooh, toxic egg. And a smoke bomb. I really like body slam, but I mean, vulnerable to all enemies is really good for my deck. Especially if I get it with these guys. Because can you imagine that and Reaper together? Holy crap. Let's get rid of you. Alright, alignment. Get you really close to dead. Bat. Bat. Boop. Okay. Well. Now hold up. And this will get rid of doubt. You're doing more damage. Okay. Dead branch is nice. Little. I mean, it's not pointless, but it's a little funny. I might be able to kill you. Holy hell. You know. I think I'll keep this deck. So let's do this. That. And this. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right, so I might not be able to kill you, but I'll at least get close. Flex, sadistic nature. Oh, you're gonna die before I can kill you. How sad. You're also going to do a lot of damage to me. That's fun. Oh well. Okay. Ready, go. Ready, go. Ooh. This won't really do much against you aside from a lot of damage. So. Oh, I should have used Dark Embrace. Oh well. I didn't kill you, it's fine. Oh. You know, if I wait, I might be able to just. Eh, whatever. Ancient tea set right before the time meter. Ooh, and I can get my last strength upgrade too. Let's do it. Let's do this. All right. I like my starting hand. Throw that at you. One. Two. Three. Four. 5, 6, 7. Your turn, sir. Okay. Good, good. 1, 2. Ten. 11 and 12. Oh, honey. It was nice knowing you. Da-dump, 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 da-dump. Ooh, 11:30. Very nice. Where am I? Yo, top 1,000. I'm still doing okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.